priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Agent! Follow me!
I need backup!
Jump over it!
There you are!
Hostile threat detected. Take cover. I got
this, motherfucker. They're coming from behind that barrier!
Got a position!
Incoming hostiles! Keep firing and take them out!
Oh, they keep coming!
Hold the line!
Get him!
Spot for too long.
I need that wing
here. Agent,
we stay the fuck away.
Okay.
Shut it!
Someone check the perimeter!
See to those barricades, and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. This is a distress code, with coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down! Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us.
Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Don't have to keep beating him. I'm pretty sure he's dead. I want to make sure whoever finds his body. Wait!
Personnel. The White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody...
Oh, yeah.
We're getting torn to pieces! Bleed, motherfucker, bleed!
I've got eyes on a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Get that fire out!
Good thing you arrived when you did.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the Blue Room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill? Later.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Electronic device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the piñata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
There's no escaping me!
You ever face the hyena? Kill him and grab him. You've really done it now.
Thank you.
spotted another. Mag down. Put the mag. You can face your fuck. You need to die.
Nearby echo detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared.
We're sorry.
And you know what happens when people get scared?
You worry too much, Neil. Give me your wallet.
Yeah. Food
don't
water,
make a fruit
we can offer a rapid
help
for your trouble.
Come on. You should have just given it up, old man. Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Neil.
I'm coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Hey there!
Portable electronic device detected.
You need it. I've got it. Come check it out.
This works nicely. Thanks for the business.
Where'd you take him? Is he still alive?
What's that? All I hear is some bitch that keeps yapping.
This is the situation, hun. I can hear your teeth grinding from across the room. About an hour from now, you'll be pissing yourself while pleading with me for a fix.
Fuck off.
We can wait until then. Or you can answer my questions and I'll give you what you need before you start embarrassing yourself. All right. Let me know if you change your mind.
Wait! Damn you. Wait. I gave him to the council. I'm pretty sure they'll kill him.
Fuck. Good dog. Here. No. Keep your elbow tucked. You'll be a smaller target that way. And lean into the stance a little.
Don't grab the barrel all the way out like that.
No, that's fine. Good for stability. But your arm would tire quickly.
So, like this?
You should pull your shoulder back.
Stop. Just stop. What's your name?
Peter.
Okay, Peter. This is how it's gonna be. If you interrupt me again, I'll throw you off this roof. And if you pollute anyone here with your advice, I'll throw you off the roof. Is that clear enough for you?
Yeah.
What's that?
But before
yes,
we offer sanctuary to strangers, we must take care of ourselves.
Now, that there is the bolt catch. When the magazine is empty,
hello. If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Nice to see you.
Take a look at what I got.
We've got an agent with us.
No one can stop us now.
Wait up!
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill him. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry, cause damn.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? Hit him inside the building?
Behind the gun.
You're fucked now.
Hey, asshole. You stepped over the line.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion.
You ain't leaving alive.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. He went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Electronic device detected.
You tell us,
honey. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not. You,
Ellie, don't say something you'll regret.
She doesn't care about you either, Dad. She doesn't care about any of us.
She'll be all right.
Yeah.
Look, you do what you have to do, then come back to us.
I will. I promise. Tell Ellie I love her. And that,
she knows.
Sir, ma'am, I'm sorry, but we gotta go.
I love you.
I love you too. Godspeed.
Nobody's responding from the atrium.
Then whoever attacked us...
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. What you get, you dumb sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
What we want. There's none better now that we lost Kieran.
I'm sure there are. They're just not willing. Can't say I am either.
You've led troops in battle. This can't be that different.
It's a world of difference, Thomas. War is about killing. This is about living. I know how to set up an ambush or call an airstrike, but I know nothing about farming and power generation and what have you.
Others do. But we need someone to keep us together, Odessa. Keep us focused.
Oh. Don't give me that look.
What look?
That we're lost without you look.
So you'll do it?
Yeah. Damn you. I guess I will.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Fucking knew it!
Looking for!
So what's our situation? Give it to me straight. I don't want any of this mamby-pamby bullshit people have been feeding me about what's going on.
Mr. President, it's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible, or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it? Moscow? Beijing?
They've got problems of their own, sir. The truth is we don't know. We just don't know.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this. through his armor. Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor. Is Odessa on the line?
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
Here they are! Blow them away!
Hit them with everything you got!
Hi there.
agent.
Always a pleasure, agent.
Hello. It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.